Here I am in the beautiful English countryside, East Grinstead, Sussex, England, southern England. A beautiful sunny day, which is, I have to tell you, it's the only sunny day we've been here. It's been really raining a lot, but this is the great pastures of England, the rolling hills, impossible to a Californian. We can't understand.
It almost makes me sound like Harrison Keeler. Can't understand the sort of sentiment of keeping land pristine and not putting 7-Elevens. There could be a wonderful mall here, but they don't put it for some reason. And indeed, the American accent seems so out of place, our hard R's and things like that. Unless you go down to Cornwall. In Cornwall, of course, they still have that R, I think. Or they are still using that R. And here it just seems very natural to sort of assume a more genteel sort of way of speech, a more clipped, more pronounced English accent to really, really say all the letters as carefully as you can to get across. And it's a marvelous thing, really, and I don't know if it's the countryside or the colour or what it is exactly, but on a beautiful sunny day like today, one feels like a native, really, and not at all like someone from Tarzana, California, wherever that is, improbably named place, Tarzana, California. Anyway, lovely day. We're going to enjoy it. Wouldn't it be ironic for a Californian to come to England and get a sunburned nose? But we'll have to find out, won't we?